This morning on The Blend, we're joined by Mark Chamberlain, who is the owner and instructor of SmarterPics. Good morning, Mark.
Good morning, Bob.
So what is SmarterPics?
SmarterPics is a photography school and where we learn how to take a really great photo intentionally, rather than just pointing and praying. I teach people how to take deliberate and intentional controls in creating a photograph and not just taking pictures.
And you are a professional photographer, correct?
Yes. I didn't say I've been doing it for 30 years.
So
I have a lot of fun doing that. So the classes are actually held right here in my studio, as you see here in this photo. And so it's a really nice, warm, small space. Typically have anywhere from 4 to 8 students is a typical class. But the whole idea is to have individual attention to people.
Well, talk a little bit about the classes that you offer.
Sure. So, you know, typically, I see the controls of a camera are complicated. There's a lot of buttons and dials and things that we're working with. We've got big old lenses we're trying to figure out how to use. So those are all require some insight and some knowledge. And then there's cell phones. People have everybody taking cell phone pictures these days and enjoying that whole process. So learning more about how to take a great photo from a professional photographer.
Absolutely. And what other services do you offer?
We primarily offer the classes and the workshop. We have a workshop on Saturdays that is a basics workshop for the fundamentals. And in all the classes, we get out and walk around Old Town. I'm located less than half a mile from the center of Old Town. And so getting out and walking around to the river and seeing some of the sights of Old Town is really fun to do.
Maybe some tips that you could give people when getting a picture or taking a picture.
Yeah, of course. So holding the camera correctly. In this photo here, we're seeing a picture of a lovely lady taking like a landscape. And, you know, there's a lot of junk on the left-hand, right-hand sides of her. If you just flip the camera over on its side and take it vertically in what they call a portrait mode, then you're just seeing her pretty face. Or if you're taking pictures of a group of people. I mean, it always cracks me up when I see somebody trying to pose a group of 5 people and they're holding the camera vertically. Turn it horizontally and they're going to have a much better photograph. And then just holding the camera, holding it firmly so that your arms are in close to your body and you're not wobbling around in the wind. And probably the final tip is clean your lens. Holy smokes. How many photos like this have you seen that are just blurry, you know, and smoky and mucky looking? You know, clean your lens, especially on a cell phone.
Yeah, and so you have 20% off classes and you have gift certificates available. We're going to put your information on the screen. Mark, thanks for the tips. Thanks for joining us this morning.